My name is Brandon LeBlanc, and I'm a Senior Product Manager with the Windows Insider Program. Welcome to the Windows 11 Release Notes for June 2024. In this video, I'm going to show you how to be the first to see what's next for Windows. Before we get started, though, there are a number of new features and improvements in this month's update. Let's get started with a few highlights. With this month's update, you can now create QR codes for web pages and cloud files from the Windows Share window. You can also share a web page or file with yourself by sending yourself an email from the Windows Share window. Have you accidentally closed the Windows Share window by clicking outside the window? We've updated the experience so you can select the Close button on the upper right corner, just like you would with any other app or window. Need to move a file? Use your mouse to drag the file to any of the breadcrumbs in the current file path in File Explorer's address bar. Starting with this update, you can sign in to your Microsoft account and use the Windows Backup app to backup things like files, themes, settings, installed apps, and Wi-Fi information. This update also addresses issues affecting File Explorer, handwriting panels, touch keyboards, hidden windows, and Bluetooth LE audio headsets. For details on all the improvements in this month's update, read the full release notes at aka.ms/Windows 11/release notes/2406. Now let's take a look at how you can help shape the future of Windows by becoming a Windows Insider. The Windows Insider program is a community of Windows fans who gain exclusive and early access to pre-release versions of Windows. Joining the program is free, easy, and worth it. As a Windows Insider, you can preview the latest features, enhancements, and bug or security fixes. You can also give direct feedback to our engineers before the next Windows update or release is finalized and available to the general public. So, how do you sign up? First, visit insider.windows.com. Select Register and sign in with your Microsoft account. Once you've signed in, read and accept the terms and conditions and privacy statement, then select Submit. Once you've registered for the Windows Insider program, you will be able to install your first Windows Insider preview build, which is just an early version of Windows, on your device. Before you install an Insider preview build, please ensure that you are running a licensed version of Windows on your device and that we support your language. You will also need to be an admin on your device. Please note that while setting up your preview build, Windows will restart and update your system a few times. Make sure you're ready for this by closing any open files or unsaved work. Once you're ready to proceed, go to Settings, Windows Update, and select Windows Insider Program on your PC. Then select the Get Started button. Under Link an Account to join the program, select Link an Account and sign in with the same Microsoft account you used to register. Choose your preferred Insider channel, then select Continue. If you're not sure which channel to use, read the descriptions to see which one aligns to your goals of being an Insider. Review the program agreement and privacy statement, select Continue, then choose Restart Now or Restart Later to finish setting up your device. Once your device restarts, you will be automatically offered the latest Insider preview build for your channel. You can also manually check for a new build by navigating to the Windows Update Settings page and selecting Check for Updates. Don't forget, your voice is key to helping improve Windows for future users. As you try out the latest features and improvements, share your feedback through Feedback Hub. To access Feedback Hub, use the shortcut Windows Logo key plus F or visit aka.ms/WIP Feedback Hub. As a Windows Insider, Feedback Hub will give you quests to help test new features. And as you complete these quests, you will earn badges. This is shown under Achievements in Feedback Hub. You can also read announcements about the latest Windows Insider preview builds, also in Feedback Hub. Still not sure if you want to be a Windows Insider? Check out the Windows Insider blog to see what's available in the latest Insider preview builds. Our engineering teams are always working on ways to evolve and improve Windows, and you could be part of the journey. Are there Windows 11 features you'd like to know more about? Share your feedback through our release notes page, or leave a comment on our Windows Community YouTube channel at aka.ms/Windows Community on YouTube. That's it for this month. Thank you for watching.